This is my own blues for 1942. Every thought I got is about you. I can't forget your pretty ways, sweet little things you used to say and do. I can't forget your pretty ways, sweet little things you used to say and do. Darling, I ain't lying, every word I say is true. I'm losing weight every day, 'cause you don't boil my beans for me. Yes, I'm losing weight every day, 'cause you don't boil my beans for me. It keeps me blue and disgusted, downhearted as I can be. Toot your horn, Mr. Ransom.
She won't pay me no mind, no mind.
got big holes in them, and her stockings ain't got no feet. She drinks the worst moonshine in town, a half a pint for 15 cents. She drinks the worst moonshine in town, a half a pint for 15 cents. She spends so much for moonshine, I can't hardly pay my rent. Out of pawn, took the last little change I had left and put some new shoes on. I took a real slow stroll right down the avenue. A high yeller asked me, could she go along too? I said, hey, good looking, have you got any cash on you? 'Cause if you broke like me, ain't no business we can do. Price is going up every day. All kind of meat is too high. If you ain't rich or got a good job, neck bones is all you can buy. The best friend you got will even tell you a lie. And let me tell you, buddy, you better keep some kind of cash on you. When you broke outdoors and hungry, ain't no business you can. I went down to the relief station and tried to sneak my order through. I bought 2 defense bonds and some cheap gin too. My supervisor called me in and looked me dead in the eye. She said, "Your tale is so heart-touching, it sounds just like a lie. And let me tell you, Mr. Slicker, you better keep your little change on you. You sure bought that cheap gin you've been drinking? Ain't no more business we can do. Blow your horn, Mr. Ransom." I started home from the tavern about 2 o'clock. Some woman tapped on her window and asked me to stop. I started staggering to her door, and she slammed on the lock. She said, "Wait right there, Mr. Ginhead. Have you got any cash on you? 'Cause if you broke, catch our brother. Ain't no business we can do." A sling. I'm a walking doctor bill. My whole life's full of pain. Oh, I need my baby. People, I ain't signifying. If I don't hurry up and find her, I declare I lose my mind. I walk my bedroom floor, hung down my head and cried. I didn't exactly have the blues, I just wasn't satisfied. Lord, I need my baby. People, I ain't signified. If I don't hurry up and find her, I declare I lose my mind. I can't sleep sound at night, I just catnap through the day. I can't hold out much longer living this way. Lord, I need my baby. People, I ain't signified. If I don't hurry up and find her, I declare I lose my mind. Come here, Mr. Lacey. I ain't gonna don't drink no more whiskey, 'cause you and liquor take advantage of me. Woman, I ain't gonna drink no more whiskey, you and liquor takes advantage of me. You keep me blue and disgusted as any man can live and be. When I draw my little money, baby, I just can't be satisfied. When I draw my little money, baby, I just can't be satisfied. Till I find somebody like you, and you know you don't treat me right. Give me a half a pint of liquor, and you jump right on my mind. I get me a half a pint of liquor, and you jump right on my mind. My money done got real low, then I got a fifth of Muscatel wine. Come here, Mr. Lace. Yeah, let that E string sing a while. Hold it. That's what I'm talking about. Listen at you.
Let's go. hair out. Well, all right. After you receive my special rude treatment, woman, don't start no signifying. After you receive my rude treatment, female, please don't start no signifying. Don't clown, cause some woman beat you to my office. Lord, I love to work all the time.
Thank you.
of the time. Thank you. people. Ooh, what that Illinois Central will do. Ooh, it'll steal your woman. Ooh, and blood back after you. I have tried to give up. Ooh, but it's a hard old thing to do.
Try so hard
understand. She's got a way of her own. Woo! She just loves to go from man to man. Come here, John.
Love me no more. She fell in love with my friend. I had a hard time trying to get her back again. My baby's a wine head. She stays full of wine all the time. I can't do nothing with her. When she gets that sweet Lucy on her mind, I take my baby to the show, and I take her to a tavern too. When she got full of her sweet Lucy, she don't care what she do. You know my baby's a wine head. She's full of wine all the time. When she get that sweet Lucy on her mind. Come here, Mr. Piano Player. Let me hear you. Ow! Listen to that bass. I hear you, Mr. Russell. Talk to me a little, will it? All right, Judge Riley. Tell me nothing at all. She will get full of her sweet Lucy, and then she'll pitch a ball. You know my baby's a wine head. She stays full of wine all the time. I can't do nothing with her. Woo! She gets that sweet Lucy on her mind. Tell you people what a wine-head woman will do. She will spend all your money on sweet Lucy and then sing the blues to you. You know my baby's a wine-head. Boy, she stays full of wine all the time. Boy, I just can't do nothing with her. Woo! When she gets that sweet Lucy on her mouth. Why don't you pass that whiskey round? Now the way you're acting, woo, look like it ain't no more whiskey round. Now you know I would have done bought one, but my change is awful slim. If you go along with me, Mr. Houseman, I declare to be too tight, Jim. Mr. Houseman, why don't you pass that whiskey around? The way you acted, woo, look like it ain't no more whiskey around. Let me hear you, Mr. Piano Player. Make it in the rest. Tell you what she will do. Mr. Houseman, why don't you pass that whiskey around? You know the way you acted, woo, look like it ain't no more whiskey around. Now, boy, sure I asked her for $1. I have to beg her on my knees. Oh, Mr. Houseman, Mr. Houseman, why don't you please pass that whiskey around? You know the way you acted. Ooh, look like it ain't no more whiskey.